favorite color?
Golden.
So it can be golden yellow, like your hair, like daddy's?
Yeah, but make sure there's a star on top of my hair.
You want a star on the top of your hair? Bakit star? Look down. Why star?
I like that too, but that's hard.
Tell me about your favorite, the things you love about daddy.
Playing Warzone, Blunder with daddy.
Look down. What else?
I'm playing multiplayer with daddy.
And
I'm playing basketball with daddy.
What else? Is daddy a good cook?
Of course.
What is your favorite subject?
Subject?
Yeah, in school.
Math.
Mathematics? What else?
Just math.
Oh, you love math? What about English?
Of course, English.
What about Filipino?
That's hard for me.
Why is it hard for you? Why is it hard? Why is Filipino hard?
It's a little bit hard for me.
Yeah, why? You're 100% Filipino.
Yep, 100%, but the thing is, I don't know how to talk Filipino.
But you know some Filipino words, right?
Yep, some of them.
Like what?
Apo and hindi.
What else?
Nothing.
About bahay?
Sipon.
Sipon, what else?
Langot.
What else? Look down. What else? What's the other one?
Who said clamot?
Toby said it's
clamot. Sipon.
Sipon.
Clamot.
The Filipino words that he knows.
Clamot.
What's the clamot?
Booger.
You have a lot of that?
Oh yeah. He's like the master. He's like the master of kulangot. Toby, do not move enough.
My ears can move.
Don't do that while I'm cutting your hair.
I like your hair already.
No. You like his hair already, daddy? You see? Look down. So what do you love about mommy?
Huh?
What do you love about mommy? Do you love mommy?
Of course.
What do
Since
you love?
Since about- you want William.
What do you love about mommy? Don't do that face.
Animal Crossing.
Wait, Animal Crossing.
Ouch!
Don't move.
Toby,
do not
move. I'm getting
itchy. Okay, wait, enough. Look down. Okay, what's your favorite show? What's your favorite movie?
Shazam.
Look down. You gotta look down.
Shazam.
Uh-huh.
And Fast and Furious 1. Fast and Furious 2. Fast and Furious 3, Fast and Furious 4, Fast and Furious 5.
Oh, okay.
And Fast and Furious 6, Fast and Furious 7, Fate of the Furious.
Is that the 7 movie?
No, Fate of the Furious is number 8. There's also number 19.
What do you think about mommy as a singer?
Beautiful.
Of course.
Okay. Super beautiful.
Yep. Wrong.
Yep. And beautiful voice.
Oh.
And beautiful face.
Beautiful face and legs?
What did you say?
Toby said I have beautiful face and legs. Is that
true? What are you
And beautiful hair, and beautiful eyebrows, and lips, and nose, and cheeks.
Okay, what do you want for dinner? Mommy will buy anything for you right now.
What do you want, my boy?
What do you want?
Tonight I want sakana.
Sakana? Please do not move enough so your hair looks even. You see it on the
top!
The mirror.
Were you not cutting the top?
No, I'm gonna cut the top. This is Mommy's salon. Mommy's salon.
This is smooth. That one's smooth and no hurt.
Does it hurt?
No, that takes long.
Yeah, it's because I want to make sure your hair looks nice.
Of course. After that, I gotta go back and play.
Yeah, but when school starts, you cannot play anymore.
Yep.
Because you need to focus on your studies.
Can I say something? Every Monday there's school?
No, Monday to Friday. Monday to Friday, no games. Remember? You forgot na? It's the rule.
Yeah, I know.
You gotta follow the rules.
Of course. Of course. Of course I follow the rules.
Sit down, look down. Anak, look down. This is the one I need to know.
Daddy. After Mommy's done cutting my hair, I ought to go to the park.
Okay, so that's it. This is your hair, the finished product. Do you like it?